Ian Russell and Lee Mozza Morris are battling it out in the 48-hour grand final at Etang Le Fays in France.
He's constantly working and you get bites, constantly working to catch fish. That means the same thing.
It's going to be a good one. Whoever wins this will have earned it.
I actually don't want to bite at the moment. I don't want to finish it.
Absolute units just jumped in Ian's swim that he moved out of.
Welcome to Carp Wars.